kicks and thrift.
What's good, guys? Welcome to the channel Kicks and Thrift, where we find kicks in the thrift. Today is Black Friday, so hopefully we get some Black Friday deals. I know Goodwill's not having any Black Friday specials. I think they just have like a color of the week tag, so nothing exciting for Goodwill happening on Black Friday, but I'm still going to hit a Goodwill just because I think it might be empty because everybody's Black Friday shopping at the malls. So let's hit a Goodwill, and I'm going to hit a thrift store and hope that we find some great deals today.
Some Nike Air Max 90s triple white. They want $14.99. They are pretty dirty, but with a good cleaning, these should sell pretty good. Yeah, I'm taking these. What are those? Oh, they're Air Max 360s. They're in a really great orange colorway. They want $14.99, and they're in really great condition. Yeah, I have to take these for sure. Yeah.
No sense of humor.
Don't see anything in the shoe aisle. Some Nike Blazers with the snakeskin swoosh. They want $34.99. I'm not sure. I think I might take them. They also have low top blazers for $35. Not sure about these. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna take them. I'd rather just take the high top blazers. They sell better, and I think they're more popular than the low top blazers. Some Jordan 6 infrareds. They want $100, but I think this store is on 50% off today. They are a youth size. So the owner said that he had the box for these shoes, so I'm for sure taking them. There's some Jordan 11s here, but there's some yellowing going on. They're asking 80, so it'll be $40 today. But due to the yellowing, I'm leaving those. Same with these, there's some yellowing going on, so I don't think it's worth picking up. It would be 50 today. Oh, these look pretty good. Some Adidas Top 10. They're like a men's size, so it's pretty good. $40, so it'll be 20 today. Not bad. Hopefully they have the box for these. I got these Nike Air Max triple white for $14.99, and they should sell for $80 plus shipping. They are a size 13, and they should sell pretty quickly. I also got these Nike Air Max 360 in an orange colorway. There isn't many of these on eBay due to its age, but I got them for $14.99. And they should sell for $60. They are a size 13 in men, so they're gonna take a while to sell just by its popularity and age, but there's that. I also got these Blazer Snakeskin Swoosh for $35 and should sell easily for $75. They are a size 11 in men. So these were from the thrift store that was having a 50% off sale, and they were originally asking $100 for these. So I got them for $50 with the discount, and they should sell for like $110 on eBay. They are 6.5Y, and they're in really great condition and with original box. So they should sell pretty fast. Lastly, I got these top 10 Adidas for $20. They were originally asking $40, but it was 50% off. And they sold for $90 in 5 days, so I think that was a good purchase.
Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for supporting the channel by commenting, by liking, and by subscribing. It means a lot to me. I hope you guys enjoyed your holidays, and I hope you guys are enjoying the content as well. And I know I haven't been posting as frequently as I wished, but I have many videos, more to come. I just have to edit them and organize them and stuff. And I promise that I'll have more videos out. Thank you guys for everything. Thank you guys for the love to the channel. And remember to always keep on thrifting. Peace.